Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
What's got you so antsy?
Hang on. Watch this. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
That really your be-all and end-all?
Huh?
Dex managed to buy you off that cheap? With a suit? A limo? Dunno, Jack. Kinda feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
We are nearing our destination.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki,
welcome
military
to Compeki
tech department.
Class.
Papers are for the flathead.
Don't worry. Got this.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, home. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
I don't intend to explain myself to you or anyone else.
Actually, we have rules, see? And they say you have to.
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san, am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
Have I asked you to do that?
No. I just thought that since...
Who asked you to think?
Excuse me?
I know damn well it wasn't me. Who was it? A word of advice, if I may. Do only what you're told to do. Now, what was that room number?
You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli Suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
Didn't come on too strong?
Trust me. Places like this, you're either strong or you're nobody.
What do you think, Harry? Quaint. Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously. Don't look too shabby.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekdays, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit. Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case. Going upstairs.
When I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers uncomfortable.
Good! Cause this affects them too. It'll slap everyone in the face.
What's gonna slap everyone?
You wanna know what a bearer of bad news looks like? What's 400 yards long, weighs 100,000 tons, and is nuclear powered? The answer's docked in the bay. Hanako Arasaka decided to take a little vacation.
Keep it down. Emperor's daughter you're talking about. Sponging up booze in a bar and mouthing off for everyone to hear? You think that's a good idea? Keep it up. I'm sure it'll work out great for you.
Shit. You could be right.
Walk away. Do it while you still can.
Know what? I'm gonna go and do just that.
Evening.
What can I get you, kiddo?
Kiddo? How about your name first? Want to make sure your supervisor hears about this.
Whatever made you think I work here?
You standing in front of me?
You got any idea who owns Compeki Plaza?
No.
Strangest thing. Nobody knows. It's like they're a ghost. But whoever it is, they like to keep things bright, shining, and sparkling here. Maybe, just maybe, they're so concerned about the quality of service, they sometimes moonlight as the bartender.
Why would they do that?
Dunno. To keep a proprietor's eye on things. Maybe rake in some tips.
Cool story, Chum. Too bad it's made up.
Everyone's making something up, just like you, kiddo. Can I get you something? At the least. Water?
I'm good, thanks.
Come back anytime.
About time.
Помнишь, как мы тестировали эту технику на наших? Про заражение под Новоиркутском они врали. Про аварию на Бакунинской 3 врали. Они всегда...
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Flathead prep to go?
Almost there, carnal.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stuck.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Why me? Why do I gotta slot it in?
Unlike someone I haven't run on my tab with Vic. Got last-gen firmware. No flow. Just do it, brother. Ain't got all day. Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Onosaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People will start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you? He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said, sorry for the mess. There was blood
bug
everywhere.
Got a hitch.
But at least
now,
got the tip.
Housekeeping's
am I the only
way.
One that just gets puke?
Got a distractor.
Condoms?
Let's see
Where's
what's on the subject.
Justice in it.
All right, on it.
Think
Terrarian's
think
got a control panel.
Who?
Somehow, I doubt it.
Good looking, filthy rich. Has that naughty look.
Terrarian's got a temp and air quality control.
Preem, yeah.
You're a noble.
Stick the flathead on it.
Men like him are always single. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride and wipe him out.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Cat, something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay.
Dweller's just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dweller's inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dweller's as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the Flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Said it yourself. You can kick the rat out of the corp.
But you'll never kick the corp out of the rat.
Probably just got bored. All one percenters do, sooner or later.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
This is going pretty smooth, right? Right?
Man, are you the silver lining type.
Hey, when you gonna wave off that dark cloud hanging over your head? I'm telling you, it's downhill from here on in. There's the awkward silence. You wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay, So why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure as shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sing on your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job.
Looks like Yorinobu left us a parting gift.
Ain't much, but it'll have to do.
Turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. I'm guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
Fucking kidding!
No! Inside it, now!
We're in.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought I'd smash her.
Bodyguard.
Wars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
Kubi wo tsukkomanai de kure tte yutta daro.
Oh, fuck.
Azushite ure.
Arasaka-sama. まだボディチェックが終わっていません。
私の息子だ。
例のものを回収しましょうか。
私がやる。行ってくれ。
Close. Too close. Fita sniffed us out.
But he didn't. No, Kayate.
気にしたことなんかないだろう。あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。
頼信、
どうしてここへ。じきじきに俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。
出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。
自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。
貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡せなど、私たちの未来を
俺たちの未来、俺たちなんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せぬ。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
もしこれで誰のことも許す必要はない。
Need you get us out of here, now!
Give me a sec!
We don't have a sec!
Fuck!
Okay,
Saburo fucking Arasaka's dead. It's weird to even say it.
Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder... Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now! I've been made!
Bug!
Pinche Dios Santo Bendito! Just lost G!
Fuck! Fucking major leagues. Happy now, Jackie?
Poor Jackie. Look down.
Yep! That's fucking high! Come on, brother! We ain't dying!
But they're here for Saburo! They're a little late!
Just hope they didn't see us! Chingada madre!
close one!
The relic! Madres! Oh, this ain't good!
Jackie, you're bleeding!
Worry about me later. Get the relic. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
There.
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. Del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Oh, what I see? Great. Now let's get out of here.
Securing the floor. Clear. Understood. Over and out.
We'll give it to my staff.
In the lobby now. Gonna sweep the building, all floors.
Unit 3 has located the dweller in a combat pod, flathead model. Drones have encountered hazards on the penthouse level and opened fire. Yorinobu Arasaka has been evacuated from the premises. I repeat, Yorinobu Arasaka has been evacuated.
What the hell's going on there?
Doesn't sound good.
Out of the ordinary?
Well, the doors to the terrace are damaged.
Then take another look.
Thank you.
see him!
Someone in there? Security, open up! Shard of security clearance.
Access card.
What you waiting for? Search him.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung-fucking-ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Ugh!
Elevator! Alvi! Move! Leaking a little.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Sweet.
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Road work ahead.
Climb as well!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me.
Why can't they just give up?
You. We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting preem jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, mijo. I can feel it.
No, Jackie! We're gonna be rich, you and me!
Biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Your package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells' remains. Where shall I take them?
I want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells' closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure. sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jackster, he out in the car?
This week's biggest story, the murder of Arasaka Corporation.
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
The longtime head of the Japanese mega corporation was reported slain.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess! Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka would be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Saka ninjas they send after you. Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Remember our first
Dex,
combo?
What the fuck?
Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.